What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Two Noobs Gaming, and we are bringing you a video today for Destiny showing you how to farm chests in patrol mode on the Dreadnought. Now, this is done to get a ton of Hadium Flakes. You can also pop a few enemies along the way, maybe get some Ingrams, get some Worm Spore. I got a ton of Worm Spore doing this. So it's basically just staying in the first area where you spawn in when you go into patrol mode on the Dreadnought, and you just run around. If you just follow the video, I'm gonna put some music to it, and you can just make laps around this area and farm as many as 50 Hadium Flake in less than an hour. So enjoy.